May 7, 2017, 13 hours. This is Wadham Lake Road. Yeah, I'll definitely have to keep some momentum going back through that stuff because it was deep enough to snag me. Faux show. Wow. And that is it. So much for Wadham Lake. Yeah, I figured this would happen. Darn. Cabin shuttle. Incredibly good taste. I don't know what it is, really. Air brought us my car! Unbelievably good tasting water. So this is some nondescript fire road, logging road. South towards Mountain Hood from Wadham Lake Road. It's perfect. There's a branch across the fire road down there that I tried to hack with my weaponry. And there's the cabin shuttle. Yeah! Hanging out. And so Wadham Lake is in that direction. Wadham and Scott Lake are in that direction, and Indian Mountain is somewhere like in that direction. And I just decided to go for a mosey. Still got daylight. It's perfect out there. Quiet, just me and whatever. Wow, no tracks. No tracks at all. Not a single bloody track. Nothing. No hoof prints. Footprints of any kind whatsoever. No, not quite. Yep. Yeah, none. Wow. Awesome. Whoa, look at that. Huh. What a trip. That was a good sized tree at one time. Wow. Styling spot the camp. You gotta go far for your firewood. And it looks like it's the end of the road. So I'll definitely be looking at this on Google Earth and the maps. See where it ends up in conjunction with Scout Lake and Indian Mountain. Huh. So it looks like it continues over that way. But that was bulldozed right there. Gosh, no tracks. No tracks at all. I'm tripping. I figured there'd be just butt roads. Yeah, it does continue. So a stream like this will be demarcated on maps and it will be a cross-reference. Wow, bridge. Look at that. A concrete bridge. Wow. Not a lot of traffic here. Wow, look at that water. Two streams are converging right here. Check it out. That's wild. One and two. Wow. That is pretty cool. over the hills and through the woods. God only knows where we go.